kept you waiting, huh?
Boss, I've uploaded some photos to your iDroid. Use them as clues to find the locations they show and recreate the scenes they depict. We're counting on you, Snake. Commence deja vu mission. A chopper and two sentries. A box and lights. A surveillance camera with a green light. Huh. Where could it be? A soldier and a tank? A car. Huh. The last photo's missing. Oh, sorry. I forgot it. Snake, it should be on the back of the disc case. Or what about the manual? There's gotta be a clue somewhere. Darkness. Like some kind of blackout. Snake, it should be on the back of the disc case. Or what about the manual? There's gotta be a clue somewhere. Shadow Moses Island. A remote island off the coast of Alaska. Or not. As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission. Weapons and equipment OSP. This is a top secret black op.
map has been updated.
Darkness. Like some kind of blackout. A chopper and two sentries. A box and lights. A surveillance camera with a green light. Huh. Where could it be? A soldier and a tank? The map has been updated.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Ah!
Snake. This is Kazuhira Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
Look hard at those mystery photos and try to recreate a scene from them. One will be enough. Is that it? Almost there. A car. Darkness. Like some... A box? A surveillance camera with a green light. Is that it? Just what I'd expect from the legendary Snake.
Has been updated.
Back to a safe position.
This is Delta 4. We finished our search of the area. Couldn't find anyone. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Don't let your guard down. They could still be in the area. Out.
Delta 9. Still no hostiles around here. We're standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All fire teams, return to your posts. Out.
Almost there.
Just like old times.
Great. You recreated a scene.
updated.
Finish the mission, head for the goal. If you want to look for those other scenes, go ahead. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive. Finish the mission, head a box? Huh. Where could it be?
Call your friends.
Somebody get over here!
That gun's light is an unusual color. I wonder what it's used for. Metal gear. Solid. It disappeared. I couldn't tell you why, but it looks like that gun's light erased the marking. You see any more of those things around there?
The map has been updated.
Is that it?
Huh? What's up?
Almost there. Is that it? Almost there.
This brings back some memories.
That's another scene recreated. Nice work.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Ugh.
The map has been updated. Marker removed.
And a tank? Huh. Where could it be? A car. A soldier and a tank?
Looks like that's nothing special. Night vision goggles Good. You erased a marking. Looks like there's more of them. You might be able to erase the markings, but the memories will never disappear. Prisoner. Looks like he's alive. dead. Again?
Functionality has been restored.
Snake, you okay? Fox dies. But the Fox engine came out on top. Thanks, Fox engine. Shining light does nothing, huh? Someone's in the outhouse. Some soldier with stomach trouble? I think he's gonna be a while. Better leave him alone. Snake, need to save? Oh wait, it's autosave this time around.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
So, you like adventure games? I can read you like an open book.
Recreate the scene shown in those mystery photographs. You can check the photos using your iDroid. Almost there. Is that it? If you want to finish the mission, head for the goal. If you want to look for those other scenes, go ahead.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Shown in those mystery photographs. You can check the photos using your iDroid. Is that it? Almost there. Another scene recreated. Nice work.
Marker placed.
Kojima Productions? What does that mean? There's got to be a reason that's there. If you want to finish the mission, head for the goal. If you want to look for those other scenes, go ahead.
Updated.
speak.
The map has been updated.
Darkness. Like some kind of blackout. Snake, it should be on the back of the disc case. Huh. Where could it be?
Marker placed.
The scenes shown in those mystery photographs. You can check the photos using your iDroid.
Thank you.
that it? Almost there.
toward the objective. Boss, head toward the objective.
Please select a landing zone. Please select landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Be careful. There are directional mines around there. Your fans.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ. On station at LZ.
Disappeared too. Huh.
Marker placed.
Those mice are Alaskan field mice. No. No, they're not.
Master, are you feeling okay?
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end.
Not yet, Snake! It's not over yet!
Impressive work, Snake. Mission complete is not what I'm here to say. Believe it or not, the real mission starts here. Huh?
This is not Master Miller! Snake, you're too late.
It's me, dear brother.
I'm gonna ask you some questions about Metal Gear Solid 1. If you answer all of them correctly, then and only then do you truly clear this mission. I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Huh? You didn't think you made it this far by yourself, did you?
But you'll have to solve the rest of this riddle yourself.
These questions will test your knowledge of the original Metal Gear Solid from 1998. The difficulty level is normal. Get just one question wrong, and the mission is over.
There are no continues, my friend. Don't even think about looking up the answers online, or I'll know.
Ready?
Here we go. Snake!
Question? Correct. Question? Correct. Question? Correct.
You're pretty good.
Question. Correct. Question. Correct. Question. Correct. Question. Correct. I'm glad you remember.
Question.
Correct.
If you think you'll get the answer out of me, forget it. There isn't even any sodium pentothal here.
Question. You've got quite a memory.
Now for the final question. Let's finish this. Have at you, Snake. Question. Correct.
Most impressive.
All correct. Excellent job. I'll give you that special bonus I promised later. Something to look forward to. I enjoyed it myself. Thank you.
Fox!
Fox!
So the man does live up to the legend. You're pretty good. Just what I'd expect from the man with the same code as the boss.